All right, I guess I gotta go. Gotta go get
it. Shook, as you say.
Gotta go get Will.
Go ahead. I'm listening. Salutations.
Dog, what are you doing up there?
It might just be there's not much left. The absolute's making people panic.
My pleasure.
No, I don't think it'd hurt.
Literature department. Can I help you? Whist. These books are they're locked away here. It is said to be writ great magical knowledge.
Karsus himself was rumored to have created a crack. The annals of Karsus would no doubt have much to say about the crown's true nature. If only you could read them.
Wait, what? Did I not need him?
Never mind.
My love.
All is well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
Speak to Lorroakans myself. Oh shit.
You might want to be careful. Well, at least they seem I heard he's not really running for customer service.
Mom jokes.
Wandered into a forbidden area.
You sense it might be time to leave.
Oh, wait, it's only her.
Congratulations, you've
taking my time in the shadows. What do we have here?
Wait, what was on that piece of paper? Oh shit.
That's exactly what I am. The best necromantic charm in the city.
Don't kill me. Ooh, let's go. Oh shit.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Wait, what did that say? Okay. Ooh, I'll take that.
Very well.
That's what. Oh, there's a button.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, I feel like there's gonna be fighting, so I'm gonna need you to fuck off, actually.
Go ahead. I'm listening. What's on your mind? I question the wisdom of that decision, or be-
Interesting. I wonder what's in this super secret dungeon portal. Is there anything else around here? Oh shit. Game's auto saving for me. Oh. Can you just break it?
What's next, I wonder? Let's get on with it.
Cold, huh? I'll take it. Oh shit, there's a fucking ceiling about to cave in.
No entry to vaults. Trespassers will be disintegrated. Master Lorroakan.
Easy, dude. Disintegrate these nuts. Oh, shit.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Heyo, that's what I'm talking about. Red Knight's Vital Stratagem. Yoink.
Worth a rummage? A lock? How tempting.
Quite some arcane knowledge to be found in these pages, if you care to look.
Wait, what? Was that just on her? Oh, that was this. Okay.
Still breathing.
Can I learn that?
Despite everything.
Okay. On a short rest too, dude. Definitely gonna equip that one. Okay, so what am I taking off? Do I really need this? Do I really use Cloud Kill? Do I ever really use Cloud Kill at all? Let's be real. Nah, I don't. Now that is very cool. But I can't spam it. It's just per short rest. It's pretty cool though. That's actually a really, really neat spell. Alright, let's keep her going. What the fuck just happened? Marble plate? Gas pit?
Named after a wizard of renown. The annals must be behind Carsus's door.
Oh my god, calm down, dude, what are you doing? Okay, well. I thought I was about to explode or die of gas, dude. I thought I was about to die a horrificness death.
Need to keep going.
Luckily, these aren't super high rolls, except for that one, I guess. I should just keep my mouth shut. Oh, please, I can't. Please. Okay, good.
Have a lot on my mind, and well.
Try. Easy, just as I expected.
Hungry for blood.
One day I'll catch a break.
Is this a puzzle, dude? Oh my god, it's a kind of sick puzzle. Okay, let's go through the illusion door. Nope.
Seems simple enough.
The evocation door. Yep. Foresight. Nope.
Let's see what we have here.
Unlock hereby the path to the Karsus vault.
Ooh. Okay, there's that one. So now I need to go through the evocation door. Foresight.
Curious.
Oh, nope. Fuck.
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
Oh, there we go.
A dull moment.
Onward then.
Still alive. So that's progress. Wish I had a bag of holding. Ahead.
This butt. Get it out of here. Getting some pretty good stuff for my little wizard, though. I'll tell you what. This is actually really nice. I'm actually pretty happy that I did this, because this is super good stuff, dude. That is back.
My faith will guide me.
Alright, here we go. Time to finish learning about the necromancy book.
I love the sound of lock picking.
Save before this, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, there we go.
Can't give up now.
The book radiates power, but the words you read in the codex echo in your mind, guiding your eyes safely across the page. The once indecipherable glyphs now feel dangerously familiar, promising unholy power to those who can take it.
Fuck. That doesn't even make 20. Oh, let's go!
As you pass the strange glyphs, you can feel the book resisting. Ghostly voices whisper at you from the dark, probing and fighting your mind. But your will is iron, and you brush past these shades of the past, devouring every secret the book has to offer. You see now life and death are malleable as clay, to be bent and reshaped by your will, by your power. But as you close the book, a nagging doubt whispers in your mind. What consequences will there be for calling the dead from their rest?
Now what? Is that it?
The book riff.
Did I learn anything? What? Anything or not.
Need to find a way forward. All right.
Well.
Whatever comes.
Wait, can't I remove curses?
Light on my feet. Here we go.
So am I supposed to let him read it? I don't really know what I'm supposed to do now with his quest. I guess I'm gonna have to go get what's his face back.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? If you're sure. As you
how can I help? How can I help? Your desire. Let's explore. Give this a try.
These notes
oh, there
are
we go.
A mere diary. These are the visions of Karsus himself, designs for the crown he hoped to forge, and the new form of magic he planned to create with it. It seems Raphael was telling you the truth. The crown you saw atop the Elder Brain is indeed of Karsus's making. Reunite the crown with the Dead Three's netherstones, and Karsus's design might yet be completed. You could wield the power of a god. Between you and the crown, there's the small matter of the Elder Brain to contend with. For now, whatever designs of your own with regards to the crown will have to wait. But not for long. It will be in your hands soon enough, and you have quite the decision to make.
Interesting.
At least things have stayed interesting. All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
Alright, you can fuck off now, dude. I don't know why you're still here.
Go ahead.
Go away!
I question the wisdom. Oh.
Moving ahead.
Good.
All right. Let's go find Gortash. Or I guess we can keep helping the people that I'm supposed to save. All right, let's skedaddle on out of here.
Recognized your ugly mug from the front page.
What?
Get it quick then, Scarpa. You're bad for business. All right. I'm not paid enough to deal with harassment and the like. Take it. Now, look, Gov. Don't shoot the messenger, all right?
The respected Thorn family. Okay, yeah, sure, dude. Oh. Let's see. Where to go? There's a merchant over here. Oh, it's a girl. Never mind. Oh, look at that. There's a waypoint right here. That's good to know.
Better not be cursed.
The devil's feet.
Go. Oh, it's a pretty flower. Ambush.
Are you sure it's not flowers you're smelling? You may be allergic.
I really don't think I've ever felt.
Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
An ambush. Wait, isn't this?
I should speak up.
Oh no, it's
that. Feast these days. Can't take a piss without a steel.
Oh, wait, is this the...
Your problem is with the road. It hides my identity.
This thing is hiding in the pony. Might be a trap.
I cannot believe it.
Aha! Try to kill me. So I was gonna go talk to them, and then they thought they were gonna try to kill me. You guys are silly.
Ready for this?
Let this murder be his sacrifice.
Oh, what? Oh, they had sanctuary on them. Interesting.
Got to move.
Oh. Was I supposed to save her? Oh, nice.
Out of this, Captain. Do not forget who you serve.
Wait, what?
Of course, I just thought you might need assistance. I...
You feel an all too familiar squirm in the recesses of...
Not I. We. And we. Do not serve.
Defective. Very well. Another offering to Baal.
She's gonna die, dude. Dude, give me another turn.
Let my name be known.
Oh, I just removed my thing off of my off my hot bar.
Come on. Can't stay idle.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dog.
Victory awaits. This is your end.
so much for peace. Breathe deep and move.
Get wrecked.
Must be quick. This mind is small, fragile. Listen now. You know us. Absolute will. Absolute power. Not much time left. This mind cannot bear us. Turns to liquid. Listen close. We learn. We grow. Loosen our clumsy bindings. Aid us, necromancer, dead. Changeling and tyrant remain at odds. Kill them. You have a place in my grand design.
The Elder Brain was working her like a damn string puppet. What else is it capable of?
What happened? Why do I taste copper?
Oh, she's dead.
Open up.
Did you know her?
Bloody hells! Who were that lot? And
the Legion in red.
Not my problem, dude. I'm out of here. Shit. Gonna make my escape. Okay, how do I get in this house? What? Is it? Oh, it's all the way over here, dude. Fucking kidding me. Alright, so who else do I need to save? Somebody over here, somebody over there, that person, so a couple more people. Oh, look at that. There's a merchant right there. Alright, she's a newspaper kid, dude.
I mean, yes, mostly. Why do you stop queuing in?
I couldn't take standing in the
corner. Oi, you! Get in the bloody queue!
And they'd probably chuck you in the river.
Is that her brother? What's going
it's
on?
Unusual for prey to supply the tools of its own butchery. Razors, scissors, nail files. So many cuts one couldn't make. And yet, such a fleeting window. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? For we are celebrating, Master Figaro.